Find it. Okay, so it's on low for 5 minutes, and after the 5 minutes, I shut it off. Shut off my timer. And I cover it, actually I'll leave it up, with a proofing cloth, and it's gonna rest for 20 minutes. And after the 20 minutes, I'm gonna take the proofing cloth off, of course, and I'm going to add, according to the recipe, sea salt. She specifies sea salt, which I'm gonna add to the dough and do on medium speed for another 5 minutes. Okay.